right. Best of luck.
Thank you. Can I come down and join you?
You can.
Today I'm going to show you something of my two favourite things, magic and reading, using my three favourite books. My first favourite author is Colin Davis, Math and Magical. Amanda, could you look through the book and see if each page is different?
Yes, darling.
My second favourite author is Enid Blyton, The Magical Faraway Tree. Alicia, could you look through the book and see if each page is different?
Okay.
My third favourite author is David Wyam's The Midnight Gang. David, could you look through the book and see if each page is different?
It would be a pleasure.
Yes. While still doing that, Simon, could you pick up my box and put it on the floor for me, please?
Where?
Over there.
Very bossy.
Down here?
Yeah.
I can't lift it.
David, do you want to go and help
him? I literally can't lift it.
We're trying together.
Go on.
To me, to you.
To me, to you.
It won't lift.
Oh, wait one minute. Could you sit back down for me, please?
All right, go sit down. Go sit down.
No, you as well.
Do as you're told.
Okay. Right, I'm back. What happened?
Simon, I want to show you a card trick, but it's a card trick.
Hang on, I'm still a bit scared after that. Give me 5 seconds. Okay.
As you can see, all the cards are different.
Yeah, I can.
I'm going to turn them face down, and I want you to touch the back of any card.
All right, that one. Thank you.
I want you to look at your card, remembering don't let anyone else see.
I won't. Okay.
Now, Simon, you're the boss. I want you to pick any book, either Amanda, Alicia or David's.
Alicia's, please.
Alicia's book has about 600 pages. Could you name a number between 1 and 600?
It's 77.
Alicia, could you turn your book to page 77
yes.
for me, please? And check if all the words are different.
Yes, all the words are different.
Now, could you pick any word and tell us what it is?
Kettle.
Kettle. Remember, Simon, you could have picked any book, and Alicia, you could have chosen any word, but you chose kettle.
Yes.
See this blackboard? Before the show tonight, I wrote a word on the board. Watch.
No way.
No way.
What was your card?
It's the Four of Diamonds.
I'm Issy Simpson, and tonight I'd like to take you on a journey back in time nearly 40 years to when I was just 8, when, on the 30th of May, 2017, my whole life changed forever.
I wrote something down and placed it inside this envelope. We'll come back to that in a minute. And inside this bag are 100 random numbers, all different. I'm going to shake them up, and Alicia, I want you to reach inside and take out a number. Hold it in your fist and don't let anyone else see. David, could you reach inside your pocket and take out some change? Any amount? I'll come back to you in a minute.
Okay.
Simon.
Yes.
Please know someone famous. Someone that everyone in this audience will know. Who is it?
You want me to say someone famous?
Yes.
Me.
Okay. Amanda, to the hour and minute, what is your favourite time of day?
Oh, 6:30, because I'm going to have a glass of wine.
Amanda, to the hour and... David, could you reach inside your pocket?
Yes, no. I've got.
David, how much change is in your hands?
I've got tonight's fee, which is £2.01.
Oh, that's weird. Remember, before the show, I wrote something down and placed this inside this envelope? Watch. And saw my favourite celebrity, Simon Cowell. Later, I drove past Big Ben, and the time was 6:30 p.m. This afternoon, my grandpa bought me the biggest ice cream ever. It cost him £2.01. Alicia, what's your number?
30,515. 17. Oh, sorry, 17. Sorry, what did I say? Sorry, I'm still mesmerised by that, sorry. Blew me off.
I hope that one day when I'm older, I can look back on tonight as one of the best of days, because that's what this has been all about. This morning, this afternoon, tonight, today, the 30th of the 5th, May 2017, here, live on this stage, on the semi-final of Britain's Got Talent. I've been Issy Simpson, thank you, good night. Dedicate this performance to my younger brother Dexter. He's only 4, but he's my best friend in the whole world. Tonight I'd like to show you a different kind of magic. Magic using sleight of hand. But remember, my hands are only small, but I promise I'll try my best. Most people my age have a diary. I do too, but mine is a little different because mine is on this deck of playing cards. Let me explain. I've written a word or name on the back of each card that reminds me of a special thing or person that I either like or love. Williams, my favourite BGT judge.
Oh, thank you.
Snow, that's what I love playing with my brother Dexter. It's the most magical thing in the world. In fact, my brother's sitting over there in the audience tonight. Friend in the whole wide world, and also the name of my grandpa's dog. Ginny, that's Ginny Weasley, my favourite character from Harry Potter. You get the idea.
Yes.
Normally a magician would say, Alicia, pick a card, but I'm not going to do that. Instead, Simon! I would like you to think of a card, any card. Lock it into your mind and don't tell anyone. Got one?
Got it.
Simon, would you be impressed if I could reach inside your mind and name your card?
Very.
Look into my eyes. That's weird. I name your card Simon. That's your name. For the first time, Simon, what's the card you are thinking of?
Seven of Diamonds.
Remember, each card has a different word or name written on the back of every card. But here's yours, the Seven of Diamonds. And there's no way I could possibly know what card you've thought of.
No.
Watch. Thank you. always say it's polite to say thank you. So thank you for this amazing opportunity. From magic boxes, you couldn't live to me reading all your minds. It's all been such fun. In fact, it has all been magic. Wow. It's proof that no matter how young or old you are, if you work hard and believe, you can take anything, even these pieces of paper, and make truly magical things happen. Watch.